Set up your HP LaserJet printer on a wireless network in Windows. Connect your Windows computer to a wireless network with your HP LaserJet printer close to the computer. On your Windows computer, open a web browser and navigate to 123.hp.com/LaserJet. Click Download to save the installation file. Open the saved file to extract and launch the software. Click Continue. Click the checkbox to agree to the terms and then click Continue. Make sure the model found matches your printer. Follow the remaining on-screen prompts to complete the software installation. If your printer is not found, click My Printer is not shown. Click Continue. Select Wireless Network, and then click Continue. Select LaserJet Printer, and then click Continue. Select Printer without a touchscreen control panel, and then click Continue. If your printer has a touchscreen control panel, select the touchscreen option and follow the remaining on-screen prompts to complete your wireless setup. Connect the square end of a USB cable to the printer and the flat end to your computer. Click Continue and HP Easy Start will save your Wi-Fi settings. With the connection established wirelessly between the computer and printer, disconnect the USB cable from your computer and printer. Click Continue. Click Continue to download the printer software. The software extracts and launches. Follow the additional prompts to complete the software installation and setting up the printer.